Now it's clean, because now the rhythm is very clean and the steps are very clean. And you have those chances in your little routine, and you should be able to do the same exact equality for all of it. Now let's talk a little bit about hips. Now, in cha-cha, I already said that before, we have a lot of rotation. Mostly the hips do the twisting action, right? So, left and right, not too much, that's it. It's not gonna do anything else, we don't have time for anything else. And a good way to experience, if you lift your leg, twist. Feel it. You feel your hips right away working in the back. Yeah, twist, 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 twist. On one foot, on the other. You feel the twist in the body, right? And if you do long enough, you will feel the cramps in your muscles here. And that's the right thing. That's what happens naturally. As you dance, I'm trying to do this rotation in my hips. So I go left, right, twisting. Cha, cha, cha for now. We don't have any positions like that. This is not natural, so bring your hip right away on the leg. And continue just to turn. Turn, turn. Cha, cha, turn. Turn, turn. Cha, cha, turn. So your hip goes to this, and then you bring it on the foot. So no lifting hips up. Turn your feet up. Get on the foot. You're not on the right leg. Are you on the right leg? Lift your left foot up in here. Lift it up. Lift it up. Now you're on the right. Just touch it. Yes. And two, three, and twist, twist, twist. And if you do right, the twist only happens in the center, and your top shouldn't be throwing all over the place. Your hands will be connected to the body. But your beautiful frame, you just have to twist to the side. And two, three, twist, twist, twist. Twist, 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 good job. Twist, twist, much better. One, two, twist, twist, top shouldn't be affected.